Louisville and Miami assistant head coach during our days at the University of Louisville. She was my second in command of my sideline. You know what that means? You did get on the sideline. Most everybody said you get on the sideline. Thank you so much for gathering here and letting us be here. Our cup runs over. This Saturday to determine who's the better prospects than Sputz and Florida at each of the schools. But as you know, half of their this season. They all did well. They came back together to celebrate Christmas and found out that they were going to play each other. And can you imagine what's been going on in their neighborhood? Can you imagine the defensive end who is a teammate of their quarterback? And we're going to meet in this beautiful stadium here this Saturday, and we're going to declare who is the champion of the neighborhood brawl. The brawl is made up of my children, those that were the descendants of those in Miami, my grandchildren, those of the descendants of my kids in Louisville will be playing each other for pride and glory. And this is going to be a big event on national television. Each of the schools is going to benefit so very much. We're going to be up there with the very best. And the victor will move on. And that team that doesn't get victory, step back, lick their wounds, and come back next year. So thanks for allowing Beverly and I